Seriously. What is this place? Yeah, this is like pretty. Hey everybody, it's Sapish here, and today I am a marble. Just in general, I'm a marble. Also, this music is annoying. There, let's turn it down because I can barely hear myself. Anyway, we're in this universe called. Oh, okay. We're not doing that. Called Gravity Shift. So, let's do this. So, how am I supposed to. Oh. Are you kidding me? I guess. It was called Up is Relative. So. I'm just gonna do this in first person. More fun that way. Beginner's jumps. Ugh. Jesus, it's so amazing. Hang on a sec. There. I don't like the timer. I don't like being timed. Can I just. Okay then. That's not disorienting. I don't want to know what happens when you fall into oblivion, so. I'm not going to try. Right angles. Let's do that, and let's go. Oh, I didn't notice that. Unless you're facing it. What is that? This universe is messed up right now. What is. How did I get up there? How am I supposed to get back? That was a teleport button. Obviously. Our universe is so weird. This maybe isn't. I'm such a good idea, but. Oh. The wrong way, it didn't actually work. Yeah, great, some stairs, plus some curves. Oh, there's moving platforms at some point? Nice. That's gonna be fun. No, 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 no! I almost fell into oblivion, and I don't want to figure out what happens when that does. But I'm gonna get off the wall. I think that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, right, curved stairs. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Curved tastic. Oh. I should probably look where I'm going. Ugh. More curves. These are getting kind of irritating. Oh well. I'm an explorer, this is my job. I'm supposed to be looking around this universe. I mean, seriously, we're in space right now. You can see a planet, but what a planet that is. Kind of looks like Earth. Now that I've been there, of course, I've seen pictures of it, but. Anyway. Oh, another jump pad? Let's do this. It'd be a lot easier if I could fly, but. You know, I don't have my body, so. I can't summon magical wings or change gravity or whatever. I mean, I can change gravity. I can. Sort of make a mimic of it by... Ah! Oh! Ow, it pops you back. Okay, good. I don't want to be falling through oblivion. This kind of looks like Earth. Huh. Yeah, it jumps. I just wasn't paying attention. Oh! Again. Here, I'm gonna change my perspective here. Change out my scene, I might be better at this. Who's that person over there? Maybe I might be more of that weird mention. Where's the next launch pad? Oh, down there. Okay. What? I'm confused. I can teleport up to level 12. You know, I'm just gonna skip this. I mean, they're gonna progressively get harder anyways, but... Nope! Wrong way. I don't know why it's not saying, like, new level or anything. No, probably because it's saying I've gone to level 12 and I've never been here before. I missed. And there was the next level, I could see it. I hate jumping in this. No. You know, it's kind of hard to jump when you're a marble. That might be the problem. How am I even able to jump? Oh, we have momentum too. That's fun. Ugh, I almost fell. Live on the edge. Well then. Oh, I thought these were stairs. Okay. This is harder than I thought it would be. Oh, it's so hard to roll in a straight line. I don't think it should have any manipulation. It's just in all of the levels. What? Oh. Okay. Made it. Bounce pad. Ow. Orbital cylinders. Ah, great, more jumping. What would happen if I were to jump in a different direction? That was what I was saying. Like that. I did not actually mean to do that. Let's just get back to normal. I don't think you were meant to do that. I just kind of explored. A glitch. Okay. Wait, how are you supposed to get into this then? Oh. Maybe. Okay, I'm confused. So, you have to go in. I almost fell through the tunnel. I mean, I guess this works since you can just do that, but I'm confused. Different way you're supposed to do that, or not. I guess not. Oop. These aren't really cylinders, more just rings. Not sure if I'm supposed to be there. What? Just a ring in the middle? This is the wrong side. That's actually kind of clever. We can use this to orbit that to get back on the wrong side. And then fall to oblivion and have to restart the environment. Oh well, since I basically made it anyways. Whoops. Since I made it anyways, I might as well just pop. Inversion. This might be a good one. Go back into my vision. Or it's just jumping and flipping. My view. This is dizzying. Why did I decide to do this? Why did I come here? Nope. No, no, no. What just happened? Well then. App. App. Whee! App. To it. Let's do this. What is this place called? I missed it. Hang on. Actually, that makes sense. Just check my watch. This place is called Gravity Shift. The way to not fall. I may have mentioned that this realm is weird. Just does whatever it wants. Logic doesn't have to apply. Like having to do that. We're doing this again. Hang on a sec, I forgot where the edge was. Nope. I made it. Anyway, this is the final one I can teleport to, but not the final level. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, don't let them do that. What is this? Level. Area. Again, I guess this is all just a game, so we're not having fun. Oh, I don't know which side I'm on. See now. Oh, okay. So, I was on the wrong side. Jump! Jump. 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 You know, I'm an alien made of some sort of... I don't know exactly. Surprise. I'm an alien made of nanomatter. And yet, one of the things I've never actually ever turned into is a ball that can change gravity. This is an alien. Okay then. Unless I was mistaken, I don't think I was supposed to be right there. What the? Oh! I almost made it! Why did you make me come here? What's up here? Oh. It's not speaking things. What? Why was somebody speaking ringdings? Oh my god, I have a translation chart on me, so I don't translate what that said, and I don't have the entire language memorized. So, don't know what he's said, but... just like... see someone jump out of this, and then next thing they know, they're walking sideways. And I missed. I'm so bad at this. I don't know what's happening here, but this isn't working. Oh, am I just supposed to jump like this? Because if so, that would have been a lot more helpful to have known before I tried what I was doing. If I die now, I'm going to be so mad. Yes! Next level, kinetic things. Oh, except they don't move you. Kinetic things mean, I get confused. What was that? From here on out is uncharted territory, so let's do this. Okay then. Just gonna do try to stay on this. What? Just happened. Teleported. Not fair. Things aren't just supposed to randomly teleport. What? I hit it. If I just see someone come flying towards us, that would be awesome. Hey, it's the blue section. So. More moving blocks. Okay, then. What? No! Oh. What? I have to. Okay. It looks like we just have run out of time for this thing because the storage on this camera is terrible. So, yeah, I'll continue this eventually. Get back to the ship anyways, so. Yeah. I don't know what I'm attempting to do here. There. Bye.